But now when the Katikkiro comes out and says, we will respect it, we want to thank you so much. We also of fighting HIV AIDS and achieving our dream by 2030 is a role of government. And we want to thank you for complimenting what government ought to do. We want to thank you too. The medical workers, the teachers, and whichever, we want to thank you for that compliment. But as we speak now, the medical workers are getting a little more, and we shall continue encouraging. And as members of Parliament, as we go into the budgeting process, you've heard what the Katikkiro said. We should be able to put a lot of money in medical health. People are dying of HIV/AIDS, leave alone in Buganda here. And it is also my request that as we do this in Buganda, next time you go and ask the Emor Moro of Teso, the Chabasinga of Busoga, how best can we work together to support this country. It is a very good initiative from Buganda, and we want you to roll it over to the whole country so that the whole country appreciates what is happening. We will appreciate if you did that. Owechitibwa, I also want to wish to assure you, the Katikkiro, that the people of Buganda, that is in the members of Parliament of Buganda, who are in Parliament of Uganda, are very supportive of the kingdom. And I want to tell you that Parliament of Uganda is a people-centered parliament. That's why you'll find that you can be able to come over here and be with our people, associate with our people. And as you said on Sunday, as we go for a run, I am going to be the first runner. We have members of parliament here who come from Buganda. And the chairperson of the Buganda caucus is Honorable Chivumbi. Honorable Chivumbi, can you just raise up with your members? I want to thank you so much. Thank you for leading your team over here to support the kingdom. OHT, I know you know all of them. You know all of them. I want to thank you so much for coming. Then other members of parliament, please join them so that the kingdom can be able to see you. Centre parliament will always be Katikkiro will always take all the good advices that we get from you. We are very good listeners. We'll take all the good advices, and we want to assure you that we will always support the team that you have in Buganda for us to promote the pro-people causes in health, education, poverty eradication, among others within the communities. You said you're going to write to us. Of recent, we've just supported the Rotary Cancer Institute in Zambia, and we gave 1,760,000,000. That Rotary. Originally, they used to deduct money from members of parliament to support this kind of cause. But I want to assure you, we are not going to deduct your money. We shall contribute from the donation fund for this cause, for us to be able to support you as Parliament of Uganda. Who are your members to the advice, the good advices that you give to us. Will always be there for our people of Uganda, our people of Buganda, because I know when we do this noble cause of running for HIV/AIDS, it will help everybody. It will help everybody in a way that a man from here will go and start engaging a girl child in Bukedea. So we'll have saved numbers. And I've said it is always men who started these things. Thank you so much. Please have a seat.
Oweshitibwa.
Like you. Very active, supportive, energetic, and always there for people. Thank you for being there for people.
Oweshitibwa,
as Parliament of Uganda, we brought something small as a sign of solidarity. First, we want to build a relationship with the kingdom. We are not islands. We cannot live without you, especially that we are tenants. We want to work together with the kingdom for the good of this country. Yes, and honorable.
I kindly ask that we move to the
Thank you so much. I also want to appreciate the Kabaka being a champion of all this. Without him, maybe you wouldn't be here. I want to appreciate the Kabaka so much. And since we are having a birthday run, I remember when it was my birthday, Oweshitibwa Katikkiro sent me a letter. He sent me a message, a letter with a message, with a gift for my birthday. In my language, we call it Amakula. Now, today, members of Parliament have also brought Amakula for the Kabaka, and we request you to deliver it to the Kabaka. And being a Nalongo, Tenywa and Waiswa have also given me Amakula to bring to the Kabaka. The Amakula they have brought from Waiswa and Tenywa is just right there in the car. We will kindly deliver it. Honorable Mpoga has it. As we conclude, Oweshitibwa, it's a thing to do a thing. And I want to request my members of Parliament that you also get a conviction that the kingdom has. You get a conviction for your constituencies. Because for Uganda, maybe bigger for you. Please get a conviction for your constituencies. Whatever little you can do for your people, let's do whatever we can do for humanity. Let's leave this world better than the way we got it. I want to thank all of you. Thank the members of Parliament for coming. Thank the kingdom for receiving us in a very, very special way. And my brother Titi, Right Honorable Titi, you are such a special friend. And we'll be waiting for your letter. We'll support the kingdom. And for us, we are going to support unconditionally. Those who want to talk can go and talk. Those who want to edit, audit, whatever we give out, that is their business. We are going to support you unconditionally for the good of this government, Uganda. And you know, for us, we all have where we come from. We
We come from NRM. I come from NRM. He comes from our people in Uganda. And that is that for God and my country. As I conclude, Oweshitibwa, I know you're very busy, but always create time and come and say a word to us in Parliament. You're always most welcome to that Parliament. That's your Parliament. And I said we are tenants, and we will always welcome you and give you all the courtesies that you will need. I say all this, Saba Sajja, Kabaka Awangale.
Honorable Aber and Honorable Hamson, Obua. Chico. Thank you very much. I will now proceed to the handover of the Makula.
Kabaka, Chief Speaker wa Uganda, Anita Among, Katikkiro, Mene, Kachiswane, Mbuga, Bulange Mengo.
The members of the Buganda caucus. Buganda caucus members of parliament for us.
So we brought here with us 10,580,000 for each member of parliament. That is from the coffers of the Buganda Parliamentary Caucus. We thank you, and the treasurer has the contribution. I think members of caucus wanted
members of parliament, come for NRM caucus, please. After that, we'll end the function.
Oweshitibwa Katikkiro, ne ate wansi w'essiga eryo, waliyo n'omutuba, omutuba gwa babaka ba NRM abali mu Buganda, oba bali mu Buganda caucus. Twekozeemu era omulimu, naffe tugenda kugulayo kits za 5,000,000.
We will do a group photograph at the stairs. I'll now call for the anthems. Chabu Gana.
Uganda chiwa na Bulange Mengo, speaker wadea chiswa na mbuga, Anita Among, kuhuleta kudukile msindi jaka waka Birthday Run, na waka Parliament abalala, Katikkiro Charles Peter Mayiga maze kumusibula, mbela kati wa ngalijola wa, mbuga Bulange Mengo. Tenuzi Uganda, sika wajiraji.
Abantu bangi bakirabye nti kaweefube eyatandikibwa Ssaabasajja Kabaka era awagirwa USAID okusobola okutaasa abantu akawuka ka mukenenya naddala nga tuyita mubasajja kaweefube oyo alase era Paalamenti ya Uganda yakirabye nti ateekwa okwenyigira mu butereevu ne sipiika n'akiraba nti ateekwa okwenyigira mu butereevu okusobola okulaba ng'abasajja bonna mu Uganda bakola kaweefube Ssaabasajja Kabaka bw'alagira. Waliwo kye tuyita success stories ebivuddemu ate nga birungi kubanga ku districts 15 ezibadde obubi kati wasigaddewo districts 3 eziri obubi endala zirina enjawulo y'amaanyi okuva kaweefube ono bwe yatandika.
Okay.
So for districts that the Kumi name is Abuganda, districts must have zero improvement here, man. Districts is Sadu, just to get the Kwezo, is a single Kwezo of Obi, Mungiri Amkene. Close and Kawi Flow Sabu Sadia Kabaka. Nadala Okura Gira Sadu, Kuni Gira Morimu Tandi, Sasanya Kau Kaka Mukene, Kawi Fuya, Rase Runji, Irayan Songa, Wajin Aba, and Tobakuaki Kwab. That was what our work of a parliament, Tibuna. Sibafa wa Buganda kwa kasi peka. naye Parliament yonna kigikutteko kujja wano okulaba ebigenda mu maaso n'okukola contribution kugula emijoozi n'okwetaba mu kuddu misinde gino egigenda okusimbibwa Ssaabasajja Kabaka mu kaweefube gwaliko.
Bannakyaggwe.
Bannakyaggwe ejenva ddala mu Ipe South Mayiga tulina ebizinga ate wamu n'emyalo. Akawuka ka mukenenya gye kasinga okwegiriisiza. Era tulowooza nti abasajja ffe tusookera ddala mu kukwana era n'okwesembereza abaana ab'obuwala, abaana abakyala. N'olwekyo ffe tusobola okusooka okwekomako, tusobola okutangira akawuka kano okwanjaala. Njagala okubakoowoola mwekuume ne mwenyigire ne munteekateeka si kutuuka kwokka biseera bya Kabaka naddala mu kukola tuyo naye okumanya kiki ekigendererwa kiri emabega okwejjukiza buli kaseera nti ffe tusinga okusaasaanya akawuka ka mukenenya, ffe tusinga okukavuba n'okukasaasaanya, ffe tulina amaanyi okukayimiriza.
Tulaba bagamba n'abeetunda bagende eyo si be bandibadde abawala ng'abo abanoonya ensimbi ez'amangu.
Okusooka omuwala eyeetunda ateeka okubeera alina kasitoma, tasobola kwetunda nga talina kasitoma, bibeera bibiri ne bigombagana. N'olwekyo abawala abo basobola okubeerawo naye omusajja bw'anaabeera nga yeekomyeko ng'era awuliriza ebiragiro n'emiranga gya Ssaabasajja Kabaka okwekuuma, ojja kulaba nga nabali ababadde batunda akaboozi era abalina siriimu abekasinde nga nabo bezzeeko, era ojja kulaba nga babivaako bayingirire emirimu emirala egisobola okuvaamu ekikulira magala eddiba bagonzire kwekyo.
Tweyanziza
bonna
nkoowoola abantu ba Ssaabasajja Kabaka mugule emijoozi mudduke ate mwewale akawuka ka mukenenya. Ssaabasajja awangaale.
Ambulensi zireeteddwa zigenda okuyambako abantu abafunye obukosefu mu mubiri okubaddusa amadwaliro mu kudduka emisinde zino ekitiibwa kutidda nakate nisaka ebyobulamu
Ambulance team, oye. Oye. Ambulance team, oye. 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 O